I can tell you a story about one gay couple who had a friend who wanted to be the egg donor. And that just didn't work. It just medically didn't work. So they had to use an egg donor. And they're successful. They have a baby from one of them provided the sperm for the baby number one, and they're ready to start baby number two with the other guy's sperm. So that's coming up soon.